Alright, hello to those of you who are tuning in just now. I'm going to be starting in like 15 minutes or so. Posted start time is 5, so, and it's just about 4:47 here. So just hang on a bit, and we'll be starting. in just about 5 minutes and we'll be underway. Also, apparently my chair is squeaky and it comes through the mic a lot, according to other people, so... No, I don't have a stand mic, I just have a headset. Actually, I do... I don't know, I mean, I guess the voice quality is halfway decent. I do have, like, an actual recording microphone I could use. But according to other people, it sounds, like, echoey, so I don't want to use it if it's gonna sound echoey. Yeah, I mean, if you want to touch yourself listening to my voice, I wouldn't mind. It's your prerogative. Again, just about 5 minutes. Who's in the chat named Final Fantasy Nerd 12? I feel like that's one of the people I know in real life. The waiting is killing me. I would like to ask though, Mind Freak, like, does the voice quality sound shitty to you? I guess the world may never know. We're gonna get this show on the road, eh? Like I said, you guys are probably going to be hearing my chair squeak quite a bit, so try to ignore it if you can. It's a problem. Also, I forgot to turn off the FPS counter, but I don't really care at this point. It's gonna be a thing. It's gonna stay, so. Welcome, one and all, to the very first stream of Mr. C's Gaming Channel on Twitch. Thank you all for joining me, those of you who are here, and we're gonna get this thing started. Alright, so I'm gonna be doing some voice acting, or voiceovers, I guess. But I'm not going to be doing too much, mainly because my variance with, like, good voices that I can do is kind of limited. And, you know, I might hit you guys with, like, my really, really shitty Russian accent a couple of times, but I'm going to try to not do that because I know it hurts people. And, yeah, I wanted to start with, Final Fantasy Tactics, War of the Lions specifically, because Tactics is a game that's very near and dear to my heart. it's a game I picked up and started playing when I was really, really young. And, I don't know, I really like it. I hope you guys like it too. And yeah, that's about it. Look at that ass. Alright, so